Hold up, let me pick you up. Don't respawn.
Guardian down.
Oh shit.
Guardian down.
All right, you see.
Guardian down.
Oh shit.
Guardian down.
Your ghost is just fucked up.
And everybody know the story of David, they can lie, but this is bigger than Trump. This is for the warrior, this is for you and I. This is for euphoria, give me a peace of mind. God is recording this, won't you look in the sky? Tell him that you got the behavior, your name.
Yo, what up, this is your boy Shark. And today, I'ma show y'all a special ability that I have obtained over the past couple of years. I'ma tell y'all how to determine someone's gamer tag by their race, ethnicity, or physical features. You see, I've done studies over the past couple of years and came out with certain evidence that support everything I'm about to say in this video. After watching this video, you will obtain this special ability. So first off, let's start with race. We gonna start out with white people. Matter of fact, no, we gonna start out with white gamers the age of 16 and under. You see, when you see white boys make their PSN or Xbox Live accounts, they don't put any thought into it. They just sit there, close their eyes, and think of the most random shit they can think of. This is why I can just look at a gamer tag and determine if it's a white boy. You see, if you playing Call of Duty and you get killed by someone by the name of Supreme Dolphin Dick, then you know it's a white boy. If you on Battlefield and you get killed by someone going by the name of Seahorse Kneecaps, then you know you just got killed by a white boy. If you playing Minecraft and someone joins your game going by the name of Rayquaza Nipples, then you know it's a white boy. It's obvious. Use your context clues. Now we're gonna talk about black people. It's probably the most obvious to tell if someone's black from their gamer tag. Black people always gotta have shit in their PSN name or gamer tag to make them feel more powerful than they really are. I'm not gonna lie, my first PSN name was Mr. Beast Mode, but anyway, if you on Xbox Live and you see a dude named Tyrone Ball So Hard, motherfuckers wanna find me, and you got yourself a black guy. If you on PlayStation Network playing GTA and you see a dude named Kings00Savage_Kush, then you got yourself a black guy. If you on PlayStation Network and you join a team deathmatch lobby in Advanced Warfare and you see a dude named Fuck Bitches Get Money _Grind Every Day Pull Out Game Strong YMCMB Young Moolah Baby 84, then you know that you got yourself a black guy. And also, you need to ask him how the fuck he got so many damn characters in his name. Next, we gonna talk about Hispanics. When Hispanics make their gamer tag, I don't know why, but they love to put a bunch of random shit in their name followed by their last name so everybody can know that they Hispanic. If you playing Gears of War and you see someone named 0673532454 Gomez, then you got yourself a Hispanic dude. If you on PlayStation Network playing Assassin's Creed Unity, hold the hell up. Wait, first off, I don't know why the fuck you would be playing that piece of shit game. Let me try again. If you on PlayStation Network playing Battlefield and you see a dude named XX_Prodigy_Lopez XX, and you know that he's one of them try-hard Hispanic dudes. If you on Xbox Live and you see someone named Tumadre713, then you know you got yourself a Hispanic dude. Now, you know there's more to determine from gamer tags than just race. There's gender also. So let's talk about female gamers. Now, there are two types of female gamers. The ones that seek attention because they ugly as fuck, and the ones that try and hide their gender because they don't like thirsty dudes creeping on them. So according to my research, these examples are to tell if a female gamer is attractive or not. So if you got a chick on your friends list named Ashley Loves You, then she probably attractive. She probably look like Kim Kardashian. You need to keep her on your friends list. But if you see a chick with the gamer tag of Hot Juicy Stuff 69, delete that bitch. Unfollow that bitch. Put that bitch on your block list. Let me tell you why. That bitch don't look like Kim Kardashian. That bitch look like Olgoth from Destiny. Use your context clues. Don't be fooled. If you see a chick on Xbox Live or PlayStation Network named Sabrina Plays COD, add her. Invite her. Slide in her DMs by messaging her. She probably look like Ariana Grande. However, if you see a bitch named Sabrina Sucks Dick for Microsoft Points, don't be fooled. Report that bitch for false advertisement. Block her. Go put some eye drops in your eye because that bitch don't look like Ariana Grande. That bitch look like Trevor from Grand Theft Auto 5. Know your female gamers. Use your context clues. Now let's move on. Now I wasn't gonna do this, but I got to. I'ma offend a lot of my subscribers by revealing this, but I gotta say this. Y'all have to know everything. I'm about to wake up tomorrow with like 4 subscribers. I'ma lose all my damn subscribers. But anyway, let me tell you how to tell if someone is a fat ass just by looking at their gamer tag. If you see someone come online going by the name of Low Fat Twinkie, then you know he's a fat ass. If you playing Call of Duty and you see someone going by the name of
Who the fuck is my seconds, man?
Then you know that he's a fat dude. Now sometimes the fat asses try to conceal their obesity. Sometimes they want to make the gamer tag Nacho Bel Grande or Super Size That 69 or Two Chins. But they don't want the world to know that they're fat as fuck. So they name themselves shit like Weight Watchers _0 or No Calories 54 or Eat My Diet Prodigy, so people can't tell if they're fat from their gamer tags. So follow these steps and you will figure out if a fat ass is trying to conceal their identity. Invite them to your party. Ask them if they want to play Advanced Warfare. If they say yes, then you're good. Take them inside of a team deathmatch or any game mode of preference. Make sure the fat ass suspect has his mic on though, you're gonna need that. Now as y'all enter the match, just wait for him to get on a kill streak. Now this might take some patience, but when he's about to get a DNA bomb, turn the game volume down. Turn your TV volume down. Turn his mic volume all the way up. Listen to him closely on the mic as he gets closer to the DNA bomb. He will be breathing heavily as fuck. Let me tell you something, he'll be breathing hard as fuck. His heart rate will be increasing. That's how you tell if he's a fat ass. This is how he'll be breathing. It'll go something like this. That's how you can tell if he's a fat ass. Now that I'm done offending all of my subscribers, you should know how to characterize people just by looking at their gamer tags. Or should I say stereotype? Well, that was today's lesson. Shark out. Peace.